Hello, it is I, Aaron Hale, 18 here. Got it, girls? And for today's video, I will tell why you should be friends with someone with special needs. And I think it's important to be friends with someone with disability and stuff. And to have, if you're friends with me, is to have compassion. And Jesus wants everyone to have compassion. And it's good to be friends with somebody like me. And I do take it really personally, and it does bother me when people ignore me or blow me off or be standoffish or intimidated or afraid because of someone with special needs. And that does bother me when people are not interested in being friends with me. I do take it personal. I want everyone to be friends with me. I think it's important to be friends with me. And I have such a good heart, and I love the Lord, and I'm a good Christian. And I have struggles like everyone else as well. I sin like everyone else as well. And I don't have any mental issues or anything like that. My disability is just a physical disability. And I can't walk or anything. And I'm such a handsome guy too, and very likable and very personable, and I'm such a good guy. And I just wish all the girls and guys would try to not ignore me. And just be my friend for my personality, for the good heart. And I've never really done anything about special needs or anything. And you can say whatever you want. And ask whatever questions you may ask. Ask me questions like you normally would with your own friends. And stuff like that. And I want to make your world happy. I want to bring you joy. I want to make you laugh and smile. And make videos for you, and impress people, and for everybody to be friends with me, and just be friends for my good heart and stuff, and not worry about whether or not I'm in a wheelchair or anything. And if you don't know what to say, just ask whatever comes into your mind. I'll do my best to answer every question that you have for me to ask. And I do feel lonely like others do. And I do get depressed and all that. And I do, yes, I do have breathing complications. Yes, I do use breathing equipment. And it's pretty easy with the vent machine on. So I know it's on. Everything is pretty good for me in my life. I have such good friends and people. In order for you to be friends with someone with special needs, they need to have compassion in their hearts, and they need to be friendly and kind and gentle and nice. And not blow me off because of a disability. That's absolutely absurd and ridiculous. And I am a human being too. I have people deserve their needs. They have feelings too. You know? I have feelings too myself. I'm a very sensitive guy. My feelings do get hurt easily, and I do get upset and sad when people ignore me or decide that they're not interested in me. I want everyone to be interested in me. I'm such a good guy to be friends with. I will make people laugh. I'm good at telling jokes. I have a sense of humor. And I'm quite... I like to watch movies and watch TV shows and play video games and read books and read Lord of the Rings books and to entertain myself and watch YouTube and to do all kinds of amazing, wonderful things. I'll teach you something about disabilities and why you should really be friends with me. So I think you should be friends with me because of who I am in my heart, and hopefully people at churches Christians will know those of me as friends too. And maybe they can learn something from me if they become friends. That was me. I do have challenges and difficulties and other issues that I go through. And I do get worn down and freaked out even. And please don't be scared of me. I don't want to scare anyone away. Either. I just want to be my friend. That's all. I want to be friends with someone like me. It will teach them compassion if they want to be friends with me. Some of these people will not be friends with me eventually. And I don't want anybody at war being friends. I don't want to take things personal, which I do. I don't know what else to say about my, I have respiratory issues, and I would love to walk, get up and walk one day and be healed and essential oils and CBD oils and I want to be disabled. And yes, I do like country music, I do like all kinds of types of music, like everyone else, and I'm very knowledgeable on the biblical things that I've been trying to talk to about Christianity and biblical things, and I enjoy doing life groups, and movie nights, and coffee shop groups, and friend hanging out, and a lot of my friends don't care about my disability, they just want to be friends with me. Everybody wants to be friends with me. Everybody should be friends with me. I think, and I want everybody to be friends with me as well. It would be a cool, fun, happy experience for them to be friends with me. It would change their lives and for the better. I really do want girls to pay attention or notice me and not to have quality. And for me to be happy and continue to be happy and have joy and peace and love from others as well. And if Jesus was here right now, he would be friends. If Jesus was there at that church, he would be the first one to be friends with me. Before everyone else would. And I think he would. And I'm doing all this for Jesus as well. And I don't want to be selfish or anything. It's not like that. The people on YouTube, I am an interesting person to be friends with too. And it is very important to be friends with me. Because Jesus would love you more. Because if you reject me, you're rejecting Jesus. And that is wrong. Don't reject me. And don't reject Jesus either. I will change your life for the better, I think. And I don't know what else to talk about or anything. I pretty much covered a lot of things. And don't worry about anything of me. It's easy to hang out with me and know what to say and stuff. And my dad is with me always to take care of me. It's just because of my needs and disabilities and stuff. And please just talk to me whenever you see me in the community or anything. I hope that anybody of any age will be friends with me too. Why everyone will be friends with me. And I think it'll be a fun experience for you to be friends with the special needs. And please don't blow off the special needs people. And special needs people are affected too, and they're more sensitive than others are. So keep that in mind. Consider that. Think about that. So think about all the things I said in this video. If you watch it, if that is, and come on, I got too long here, and I do like to talk a lot about myself and why people should be friends with me. So I've never done a video like this before. So I was a little nervous about it. So I am a very shy guy. I'm an introvert as well, and I kind of like romance movies too, and country music, and I'm always trying to impress others as well. So I want people to be impressed at how good of a friend I can really be for them. And don't worry about any problems, especially these people have. Just be their friend and accept who they are, and accept them for who they are as a person. And everyone is human. And everybody has feelings, and everybody is... And I'm a good guy. Yeah. And I think it's important for me to just be friends with them. And hopefully I'll be able to go on community more. And for me to have better weather too. And if you want to be friendly, just come on over to my house whenever you feel like it. If you're not busy or working or whatever, just come on over and hang out with me. Just be a friend and have compassion towards me. And don't be grouchy or anything like that for me either. And just accept, just treat me like a fellow person, like everyone else. I am not like everyone else, but as well. And this is pretty cool. I'm excited. I like doing videos and making everybody happy. Hopefully I'll do more Christian videos in the future. And I have to, I'm having fun. I'm making this, and I just want to share my feelings with the world and tell them that they should be friends with me. And not to ignore me on the social media, or the Facebook, or the Instagram, or the social media, and just listen to what I'm saying to me, and I hope you felt encouraged by what I was saying, and helped you understand for who I really am. And I love others, and I want others to love me because I love Jesus, and I want people to see the faith in Christianity that I have. Oh, so that's all I want to talk about. And that's important to me, and it's important that everyone will be my friend. It makes me happy when people are my friend. It makes me smile to have a good life. It does, it really makes me smile when people are friends with me. I get lonely and depressed when people don't. Please be my friend. It would mean the world to me. Alright. That's pretty much all I have to say about that, I guess. And I am a happy kid.
Yeah.
I'm like everyone else. Alright. As my outros say, it is I, Aaron Halo 18, signing off, and see you in the next video. Guys and girls, please rate, comment, like, favorite, subscribe, comments, views, thoughts, and opinions, and I hope you liked it. And enjoy for your pleasure, guys and girls. For you guys and girls, stay tuned for more, guys and girls. And as Ghost Robo says, please drink some hot chocolate, and I'll see you all later. And God bless you, and be friends with people with special needs, okay? And have a nice day, and let me know what you thought about the video in the comments down below. All right, okay, bye.